Introduction. The Path of Sant Mat. In the almost 100 years since the letters in the Dawn of Light were written, we have witnessed something unprecedented in the history of humankind, the advent of global mass communications. No longer are we subject to the confines of our given town, state, or country. Instead, through the advances of modern technology, we are able to receive data from almost any place on the earth instantaneously. The growth and ease of international travel has likewise brought the world closer. The information revolution, as it has been termed, is not only of social and political significance, but of spiritual import as well. Religion is becoming less an inherited set of beliefs and practices, and more a matter of personal discovery and preference. The freedom to choose one's spiritual path, basic as it may seem, has not always been available. Thanks to the marvels of modern communications, the capability to share beliefs is changing, and now those with a thirst for truth can discover the many different approaches to spirituality far more easily. It is in the light of this tremendous increase in cultural interchange that the path of Sant Mat, the teachings of the saints, has become increasingly well known outside of India. Sant Mat, also known as the path of Surat Shabad Yoga, is a spiritual discipline designed to enable the soul to consciously transcend the physical body and to experience directly the nature of supreme reality. Sant Mat is not a religion, as religion is generally understood, a set of specific doctrines, rites, and rituals. Rather, it is a method and path of action accessible to any human being. By this method, sincere spiritual seekers of any country, background, or creed may achieve genuine self-realization, a realization that leads naturally to realization of God. Sant Mat is as old as the creation and was embedded into the design and purpose of the creation from the time human beings first existed. Its objective is the merging, yoga, of soul consciousness, Surat, with the word, Shabad, the voice of the Creator, the power of God, called in Sant Mat the sound, audible life stream, sound current, Shabad Dhun. This word resounds constantly within all human beings. Having become separated from our spiritual source and attached to the material creation for many ages, we have forgotten and become desensitized to this supreme divine power that is resounding within us day and night. Disconnected from our source, we live in the darkness of ignorance of our true nature, and cannot hear the life-giving voice of God, though it is present within everyone. When a true living master, one who has fully experienced spiritual reality and embodies this divine power, imparts the method to experience the word and gives the key to unlock its inherent potential, this voice of God can be heard within, and its light illumines the darkness. It exists equally within all human beings, regardless of where they live, their ethnic background, their place in society, or their religious or political beliefs. For ages, the mystics and great saints of India and Persia have been practicing and teaching the method of joining the attention with the inner sound current, which leads to the union of the soul with God. Devoted to the Lord and to the Master who teaches them how to experience and merge with the Supreme, these saints comprise a spiritual tradition known in India as the Bhakti tradition, a path of devotion. It is a tradition that continues even today through the presence of self-realized living masters of spirituality.